Telling me about a person in one of the streets here, and this is way back, the veterans of the West Side can remember, when all the prices of the West Side started going up, there was new buildings going to be created, and many people were threatened by landlords. The landlords tortured them in the middle of the night, making sounds, sending people around to knock on doors to wake them up. Brother Bob was there. He helped them. He went to court with them. He was a person who could feel the suffering of other people. Went to the hospital frequently to see people. Worked in Project Find, getting apartments for people here in the neighborhood. A great person for feeling the suffering of other people. His convictions. I read a passage here from.